Hey guys, it's Chris again. I wanted to make a video to update you guys, and you know how I always make these videos. Nothing's changed. They're still playing some fucking weird game. Now, no, I mean, there's nothing different. Like, essentially, we're just here. We are trying our hardest to be the best versions of ourselves, and they somehow always manage to bring in people around us who are fucking creepy, manipulative. They're just, it's like they do it on purpose. Like, we're just doing our jobs, doing our shit, trying to stay out of it, fucking drama and people's business, and they need to fucking bring it in, and they have to have it. And if you're not into it, or you're just like, leave me the fuck alone, I don't want to hear about your stupid drama and shit, you're like the bad guy. It's like they need the fucking drama to exist. Be careful, guys. Avoid their fucking ways of trying to suck you into this shit. I can't tell you why we're here. I can't tell you what the fucking reason is that they're gang stalking us. I cannot help you in any other way besides tell you that it's happening to me too. And there's only certain things that help, but honestly, you guys, I can't stress enough that there's no changing this shit. We are nice people constantly. We are nice people all the fucking time. We do our best to stay out of other people's fucking businesses, and they come the fuck into our fucking businesses, and they will not fucking leave us alone. So I don't know what you guys can do. There's so many of them. There are so many of these types of people, and we're stuck here with them. There's nothing that I can tell you guys that will help you, unless somehow this is helping people. If you watch these videos and you notice that things get better, let me know, because I don't feel that they make a difference. I don't, and this is the only fucking outlet that we have. There's no real groups, because the point of them doing this gang stalking shit that they do is is to make you look fucking crazy, and they do it cohesively. It's like they're all fucking linked up, like they're all one giant fucking hive mind. And there's nothing that we can do. Like, we're just trying our fucking best, and they just keep fucking doing it. And they bring in the most weird, fucking, well, in my situation, they're bringing a bunch of white trash people in my life. Like, all of them are fucking white trash. It's like the most like It's like the weirdest ass fucking people. It's like they're all just methy and shit. And somehow, I think that by me being there with them, they're trying to associate me with that whole environment, and they're trying to set me up for a frame or some shit, like to frame me, like they did back in 2015, where they pulled me over once I was punched by this biker club at this bar, that's associated with them, the biker club. It's actually a gay bar here in Des Moines. But they're I feel like they're trying to set some shit up like that again, because you can kind of tell that they're trying to move people in too fast around me, people that I don't fucking know, and they're trying to make them seem like they all know each other so quick. I mean, they might know each other, but it's just too quick, and none of them come in with a working attitude. They all want to be lazy as fuck, and somehow they all get these jobs and they don't get fired. So I don't get it, guys, and I do not know how to explain it to you guys any better than what I am doing right now. We're living in some kind of fucking simulation. We're the better people here, and I don't know who we are, but if you're a Mandela affected and you're gang stalked, both things, and you've also experienced electronic harassment, you understand that there's chemtrails being sprayed, and you actually speak about it because you can fucking see it in the sky. There's just You're the most important characters here. Like, if you're experiencing any, or I don't know if any or all, but if you experience a lot of what I talk about in my videos, there's something important about you, but they don't want you to know, and we don't fucking get it. It's like it's never ending. There's no, we don't get to enjoy our existence here because it's played out that way, and we do not get it. We don't understand, and I don't think we understand until we die, which means that this reality is pointless for us. Like, if you think about it, if our release would be death, that means that there is no point in this life. meaning that we're here for absolutely no fucking reason. They're using us for whatever it is that we are, and they're not. That's what it is. It's like a matrix. They use us for our fucking energy. They come near us. They bring the fucking nastiest, weirdest ass fucking people around us. People that aren't, don't fit us. People that don't fucking like relate to us at all. And then they try to make them seem like they're normal, even though they're fucking weirdos, like fucking creepy stalker internet fucking trolls and hackers and shit. And like fucking weird ass, like they're just trash. And I don't know, I know that it sounds trashy of me to talk like this, but this is 30 years of the same fucking shit, of being like brought in with people that are fucking weird and trashy and shit. And like, high school was fine. My friends were pretty normal in high school, but for some reason after high school, like a lot of them turned trashy. Like they're not the same people they were. There used to be more sophistication to these people, and now all they care about is like fucking having kids and living off of welfare. It's fucking weird. It's like they're all lazy now, and none of them want to actually do work. They all think that they're artists, even though they've never done art, and like suddenly they're all artists overnight. It's just strange, I can't fathom what it is we have that they don't, besides fucking souls, dude. That's the only thing I can think of, and like I cannot think of any reason that a god that sees this for this long, because apparently it's been going on for like ever, as far as we can tell. Like there's history of this happening, gaslighting, of faking like things, of like manipulation, and like, and it's just there. I don't get how this can be an accurate test for us to believe whether there is a god or not, because clearly there is. We're fucking here, but is that god good? Like, think about it. Why would a god that you know exists, because I know I'm fucking alive, right? And I know I'm here, and I wouldn't be here if there wasn't a fucking god. Unless there is literally no fucking purpose to this. And again, I'm finding it hard to believe that there is. I'm finding it hard to believe that there's, because there's literally nothing pushing, there's no like facts pushing that there's a point to this, and or there is a point and it's to use us for our energy. I can see like people around me who come into my life and then they like try to like copy the way that I move, or the things that I say, the way I do my hair, the fucking places that I do. Like if I bike, then like three other gay guys or something like that have to bust out their bikes and do the same fucking shit. Do you know what I'm saying? If I do this thing or that thing, then one of the, and you can tell that they're like, they don't really like me because they don't associate or interact or message me ever. But the moment I post it, it's like, oh, well, I have to. Otherwise, he won't like shit that I post that's similar to it. It's fucking weird. It's like they saw us being too good at what we were doing or living our lives, and so we were added to some fucking list, like a blacklist, to throw us off, so that whoever didn't like us, who added it to the blacklist, can continue their fucking life in a better way and lower us. It's like a fucking, like, it's like a rat race, really. And I imagine that whoever created it is like, maybe that person's still fucking alive and here, like, present, like, they exist here. But yeah, I can't really help you guys besides explaining that they won't stop, and it doesn't matter how nice I am, or like how like, hey yo, I'm here to do my fucking job, and I'm just gonna try and help you, and you can help me if you want to. I like help these people a lot. Like I help pick up after their tables, I help like fucking clean shit that I shouldn't be, I like, you know, like I try to make things as easy as fucking possible, but somehow they all still try to fucking drag me into their stupid ass drama. And I don't know, there's nothing that I can really do. I'm just living it, guys, and I thought it was time to make a video, but I just wanted to let you know that it feels like very similar to like the same vibe where like they were bringing that and near-death experience video that I have. This other chick, her name, I'm gonna give her like a Utah name, because whatever, her name is Utah, who was about to have a fucking kid, Like something about being pregnant and like I don't know. I have no idea, but basically like essentially like she was telling me all this shit that we live together or whatever. But she basically confessed that there's that they exist and so do we, but at the same time it's like they live better anyway. Like it doesn't matter what we do, it doesn't matter how we live our lives. They're gonna manipulate shit so that we don't live better in any way. Or if they see us living better than them, they're gonna try and knock us out because they feel like we could do much better than what they can do. It's like a predictive programming thing. But yeah, I just wanted to say hi, guys, and I am tired of it. I'm still tired of it. They're still coming and they're still being assholes. Recently, and the reason I know is because typically there's a trend of things that happens, but recently at my job, people stopped tipping. So I was doing pretty well. I've been there. I haven't really slacked or started working any less hard, but they stopped tipping properly all of a sudden. And just today it came back up. I was starting to notice, and I'm just like, and the fucking reason, and I don't know what it is about them starting to tip better today, is that I started saying out loud like fucking white trash under my breath. And I mean, they could all see, they're obviously all fucking white trash that goes in there, but it literally is like, it's like, I don't know if maybe they're using me as like their token Mexican or whatever, which I don't give a shit because I am Mexican, but the idea is that I respect that they're white and I'm not like racist, but it's a lot of fucking white trash that goes there. And it's, and not only that, but like they're obsessed with like white trash that wants to reproduce and have kids. And I'm not saying there's anything wrong with having families. I just personally don't feel that it's the right time in this fucking nasty ass, crazy ass, backward ass, pedophile rapist, fucking racist, fucking like planet burning, fucking global warming ass planet that we're on. I personally don't think it's the proper time to bring in a child at this point in time. If I ever am allowed to work properly without fucking shitty ass people instigating fucking drama around me for no fucking reason, and I'm allowed to not be gang stalked so that I don't lose all my money, and I'm allowed to not have my fucking shit tampered with. My fucking shit tracked so that they can like try and steal ideas, then maybe I'll have enough money and I'll feel secure enough to have a fucking kid. But right now, it doesn't look like it's ever gonna happen. And I'm not knocking any fucking stupid ass, I'm sorry, any normal ass person that wants to have a kid right now, but I personally don't think it's the right time. If this is your fucking problem, you need help.